What's good, people?
What is up, guys?
It's your boy, Sci-Guy Cooper.
Dead Hit Man.
Want some more Resident Evil 7?
Hell yes.
I think we may have just killed
this fucking asshole right here.
His whole upper body, his whole upper torso blew
exploded.
Up.
Exploded. If he comes back, dude.
That would be pretty
scary.
Crazy. All right. Let's go. Let's get up out of here. Can we keep that chainsaw?
I think so.
Can you switch weapons? Oh, man.
Hey, first aid, man?
You need that because you'll panic heals. All right, let's go. Switch weapons? Oh, yeah, it is a permanent weapon. Wow.
Wow. That's too good.
Too good? Okay. Can we get out of here? Okay. Oh, this is going to ruin it.
It is. No! Too good to be true.
Alright. Where's his legs? Okay, they're still there.
Yeah.
I think he's done. There's no achievement ding for it, though.
He better be done. Now we got the last dog thing.
Yep. But we still got rooms we can go. We have to go through. Lots.
Yeah. We don't have a workshop key. We're going to have to come back here at some point, probably.
Yeah.
Because there's still a serpent door back there.
There's hella serpent doors.
I know. Who else wanted? Because I just took daddy out. Bitches! Still scared, though. Still scared, though. He's still hanging.
Yeah, I got a feeling that doggy door is the next destination. See, that just loops around perfectly. Wait, check your map. There was nowhere else, right?
No.
No. Yeah, good shit. Look from the other side.
Alright. Let's go put this last dog head in there. Should we save?
Hell yeah!
Oh, fuck no.
Is she in there?
No, she's...
Oh, it's the granny. Should we just blast her?
Yeah, fuck that. I'm saving first. Oh, we have a lockpick.
Easy. So lockpicks are universal. I kind of like that. Okay.
I kind of feel like that was a waste now.
I don't.
No, it's pretty good.
Save.
Let's go.
Resident Evil 7 Biohazard.
It's too good, man. So fucking scary. That was an epic boss fight, though. Anything I gotta put away? I could put these medicines away. These chems, maybe.
Why? Maybe the hallucinogens, if anything. Or use them.
Not
use them when we get to a new room.
Yeah.
there's a reason she's acting up, bro. You want to shoot her in the head once? No, don't.
I can't aim.
You can't aim? You can't shoot her, huh?
Oh my god, stop.
She's on the super tilt.
Oh, that's fucking terrifying, dude.
I thought she got up. Is she rolling forward? Turn around? Okay. I thought she's rolling up with you. Okay. Let's go. She's humming.
Oh, maybe we can get out now.
But I think this leads us to the trailer. What's your name is?
Yeah.
Sneak. Yeah, you gotta sneak, bro. She's out here. You do not want to get seen. Oh, shit.
Fuck.
Check your map? No, don't. Okay. Laundry room.
Let's check this porch. What? No?
Yeah, check it. It's just funny because you're like, let's check this over here first. You know what I mean? She's not out here anymore.
No.
Well, wait, I don't know. Oh, that's that, I think. Fuck.
I feel so exposed out here, though.
I know. See? Use some chemicals or make bullets right now.
I already got two. Let's make bullets.
Whoa, did you hear that?
I know.
Okay, go. I don't hear her talking. She was talking before.
Fuck.
Ooh, hit him. Is that the little bobblehead?
No, it's not.
It's not.
Should we check out that trailer?
Yeah. What are we checking out all this shit?
Yeah.
Careful. Oh, is that a treehouse? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah!
Damn!
Okay, if you get in this trailer, use some psychohallucinogens or whatever.
Okay.
Some drugs.
I got you.
I'm gonna see what happens. Oh, fuck. Yep. Safe?
Yeah. Who's a psycho?
No, it's the save room. We ain't threatening here, right?
Nasty.
Sleep? Oh, broken hand, dude.
Okay.
Throw it in the safe, huh?
Maybe Zoe's.
Steroids. Oh shit, is that more?
Increase max health indefinitely.
Take him. Oh, you gotta get it. 3, 5. Stabilizer? What's that do?
Stabilize. Reloading speed increases indefinitely. Ooh. 5 what?
Oh! The pennies. The coins.
Oh, shit.
We have 5. What do you want?
Reload.
Really? Over max health?
Max health it is.
It's up to you. You can pick. We already got one steroid, right?
Yeah.
Max reloading is really good, actually. Oh, here it goes, 6. Ooh, what's this one?
I don't know. Magnum.
Fuck.
A lot of kickback and a lot of stopping power.
Save it?
Save
it. Find 3 more?
Yeah, we're saving it.
Yeah, save. Ooh. My body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. That woman, she was with Mia. She knows something. If I had the serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out more. Whoa, who's talking?
I have no idea.
It's too late for
them. Wow.
See, they were infected, man.
I know.
They got this crazy, this is dope.
Okay, now we know what the coins are for.
Yeah.
Good shit.
Put that antique coin away.
Hell yeah.
What else? Nothing, huh? Yeah, there you go. Thanks, man. I don't know if that was a good idea.
What?
Only because now if you use one, you'll still have a slot used up.
Save!
Nah, let's go.
Let's go.
That's cool. Oh, shit. This game plays with your emotions, man.
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Oh, shit. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I... Our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Damn, dude.
So where is this girl at? Where's she?
I have no idea. How the fuck does she know where I am?
Yeah. Careful. They out here looking for your ass now.
Think that's the old house? No, that can't be the old house.
It's not? I don't think you can go in anyway. That looks like the old house.
Yeah, I'm gonna need... some key cards.
Supplements.
Oh, okay. Maybe we use this with the chemicals to make more psychostimulants. Yeah. Maybe I should use the psychostimulants out here.
Okay.
Ain't did shit.
Oh, we'll run. Oh, look.
Oh, why? Oh.
That's dope. There's more outside. They're far away from me. Go, 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 go. Ooh, what? Really? Look at us.
Wow.
Kim. I'll try.
Yep.
Okay.
I get it now. Still active.
Yep. There's another item right here.
Damn. There's that gate. Let's try that gate.
Okay, good.
How do we know? Only one way to go now.
What the? Oh, you ducked. Oh my, yeah. Why the fuck did that just happen?
Sneaking.
Oh, this is the old house.
Yep.
This is so good. I like the atmosphere. The smoke. Look at that. Looks so badass. Oh, this is the old house.
This is the old house. Remember that video?
Yup. Fuck. Let's go. Oh no, hold on.
What?
Remember that little girl I saw?
Yeah.
I was playing with her? Is that the girl who's calling you, dude?
I don't know.
Is she fucking with us? There's none in there, huh? Bugs.
Nasty. Here we go. Oh, fuck.
Don't shoot. Yeah, knife.
Bitch.
Fly swatter. Yeah. 1802 is when this house was made.
Huh? Fucking bugs.
This is fucking...
Oh,
fucking
hell up. No. Nope. Let's look around a little bit more. Okay, so we know what's through that door. Oh, wait. Yeah, alright. Remember we saw that fumigator looking thing?
Yep. That's outside. Oh, shit. Don't go up. Something upstairs. Ellie's upstairs?
I don't like it. Oh shit! Fuck! Do I just gotta run through it or something?
I don't know. Fumigator, that's what you need it for. Don't attack it. See if you can crawl through. Are they coming?
Yep.
You sure?
Yeah.
Oh.
What do I do? Just run through it, you think?
Yeah, just run through. Why not to duck and get through it, and they keep running. Taking them hits and then running back. That was dumb.
Alright, alright, alright.
Panicking. Why are you standing?
Shut up! Alright, let's go.
Here, put my head in. Close! Yeah, first aid. Use that shit. Okay. That's a giant fucking mosquito. Use a cycle stimulant. Turn around. Go back to look in the house. You probably missed some shit, you know?
Oh, I know I missed some shit.
There goes something in the basement, it looks like. Nothing out here, really. Oh. Remember that other way?
Ooh. Yeah.
Gunpowder. Ooh, something right there, too.
Yep.
Okay.
Shotgun shells.
Chemicals.
Oh, shit.
Ah!
Solid fuel? A flammable solid that burns fiercely when ignited. Can't be used as is.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
House map.
Yes. I'm full up, I can't grab nothing else.
Use that, yeah. Burner fuel. Combine? Flamethrower maybe? We gave one? I don't know.
I don't either.
You gonna check in that door? Is that door locked? Gallery.
Gallery is where we want to go.
Oh, fuck, yeah. The fumigator's out here.
Yep.
And we're full up.
Shit. Use this?
Fuck it.
Well, we'll see.
Unless you want to go back. Can't even go outside.
It's not out there no more though. Oh, there it is. Burner grip. Okay. Pull up.
You can't even use it?
I think it's a save room. Yeah. Ooh. You can now carry more items. Yes.
Hallelujah.
Yes. Backpack. Thank you.
Hallelujah. What the hell?
Alright. Okay. Well, we need all of it, don't we? Yeah, we'll keep it off. Save real quick.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Let's see what we use those chems with. Handgun ammo.
Look! Yeah!
Burner fuel. Fuel for the burner?
See, we already have burner fuel. Right?
Yeah.
So can't you combine that with the burner we have?
So should we put that away? Or keep it?
Will we need it? You don't think we'll need it?
I don't know. We'll see.
I don't know. It's not very descriptive on what it...
Let's go.
Let's keep exploring, man. Check your map. Water station.
That's where I'm trying to go.
Sell it. Get out of here.
That's the rest of the shit I need.
Buzzer nozzle.
Just wanted to check it, you know? Okay.
Burning here we go. Let's go. Let's go. And we got extra gasoline.
Oh, yeah. Let's go, Bugs! Extermination time!
Get in there, dog! It's done, I think. Yeah, it's gone. Goodbye. Goodbye. Wait, maybe it's not.
Damn.
I think it's done. Blast this. Blast that grave. Yeah. Wait.
Yep.
Yeah, can you combine it with that canister, you think?
No.
That'd have been dope.
No.
That'd have been dope.
Oh, shit.
Fuck that. I wouldn't waste any on them, man. There you go. Still not everything. Think that nest is dead?
I don't. It exploded.
Okay. I hope so.
Is it back again?
I don't know.
Ah!
Hey, get that. Yeah. Burn a fuel?
Yes. Yeah. Burn them alive! Oh, they're not done.
No, you gotta take them out completely. Check what's in there. Please, more fuel! Okay, we'll take them raccoon herbs.
Out of that worm bucket. Alright, well, now that we know.
Oh, this one. as shit.
See?
Yeah, no. It's almost done, though. Yeah. You...
Oh! Look! Oh, fuck.
Seller. Let's go. you probably can't go in here.
No, I can. Oh, I can.
Well, they said don't go upstairs. We definitely aren't going upstairs.
Hell no.
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know. I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
Who's that? Oh, that
his arm is back.
Right? You mind if I borrow Mommy for a little bit?
Mommy?
Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
What?
Damn it.
Mommy? Okay. Okay. It's all coming together.
Shit.
I thought maybe it was going to be that other girl that's been phone calling us. But I guess we'll only see her through phone calls.
Jesus!
Oh, fuck!
Out!
She's a spider lady. Ooh. Man, what is that good for?
To make shit.
Oh, she coming for your ass? That frantic.
Fuck, where should I go? Gallery.
Yeah, gallery. She ain't gonna let you go easy.
You think I'm playing?
That is super lean. All about the frame. I don't know where she's at. If I look for any light. Dude, you should be... I don't know how you didn't get seen. Should you blast? No, don't. I think you gotta hide.
Good!
Damn, you set her off. What?
How do you see me, bitch?
Let me see. There you go. Just staring off.
Staring off in his... Oh, fuck.
Just try swiping. I can't tell if you're hurting him or you're getting hurt. Nah, you gotta get in there. You gotta just go in, but don't let her see you, too.
Oh, this goes blocked!
Okay, careful. Duck! Don't run! I guess you check your health.
Heal! She's right there!
Duck, bro! Aw. Where's she? Open. You got that shit open? Where is she?
Wow. God damn it, door!
Okay.
Okay. I have an idea. I think.
What?
No, I don't have any door. What I need? Fuck, I need yellow chem fuels. Don't do that, man.
Sorry. We're gonna have to end. Guys! Like our shit.
Subscribe to our shit.
Just save.
I am.
And in the next episode, we're gonna walk through that wall. See what's on the other side of that. I wish we had more time. But we must end it for now. Thank you for joining us.
Hell yes.
And we'll be
back. Terrifying shit.
We'll be back soon.
Oh, bugs, man.
Peace out.
Latest.